I give you this ring is a token of my love and affection and the sharing of our lives together. I promise to love and care for you and to be faithful to you always. May we look to the future together with hope and happiness. And remembering this day, never allow anything to alter the feelings we share for each other. Like I had the moment to digest and like realise how lucky I was in that first taxi drive, being with her and then getting that second date, and I realised how lucky I was because I was marrying the best person out there. She doesn't just look stunning today, it's whether she's at home getting ready for a night out or getting ready for work or even just borrowing one of my hoodies to take Lily out for a walk. She's funny, like she makes us laugh every day even if it's like unintentional. But her best traits like her kindness. She always, like, every decision she makes, like, love her people who are up front rather than herself. And my granddad said, it was like a couple of months when I was speaking to him about the wedding, he went, you got yourself a little cracker there. And when my granddad says that, he means it. So before I pass it over to Maddie, I just want to do one final toast to my wife, the new Mrs. Henderson. Thank you.